on.
Yep.
Referee's already been there.
Oh!
Relatively new?
It's brand new.
Is this year's first one?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, as I said, I'm really messing with some of the down and down because I'm like, there's nothing on here. It says like down or distance thing. I'm like, so we're just trying to. We got a few weeks before we got to do anything with it for real.
Yeah.
So, and then the video board, we're still working on that thing. So.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. You leave what?
Yeah.
Something?
Yeah.
Okay.
We got a few weeks.
Yeah.
Chris, how are you? Thank you.
Everybody's gonna be back over at the
back of the church. Oh, yeah. Maybe keep an eye on it. There's an appropriate age for you to email that person. What do, how do you think they're going to reply?
It was like in the 90s,
it felt
like
awesome. Yeah.
It was like that hotness, but like real.
I remember going down there a lot on vacation when I was a kid. Like, down there, I'm just going to feel how sticky it was with the humidity.
Yeah.
Yeah, he, like, I Ubered him last week, and I was telling him, you know, worth it, and he's helping out basketball stuff, and he was even like the first teacher he had. I don't know how soon he was.
Oh, big, big slap.
or see if it gets going. All righty. Good seeing you. Thank you.
That's you!
Get him!
Thank you.
I Thank you.
it up there for you guys.
The plan is that we start at 7. So.
7. What do you stop? Starting at 7. Yeah, just in. Yeah, all they did was, they didn't play the first half, and Marysville worked on some punts. And all right. Yeah, she brought a couple of them.
I be a lot of
I was like, well.
I do that.
He said far left or far right.
I'm far left.
Is that the end of the thing?
Yes.
What should we do? You can ask him. You can be in trouble.
You can ask him.
Thank you.
Oh, no.
sit here?
Yeah.
Y'all sitting up on stairs?
Twice.
I identify with two black men.
Take it while they're breaking it, man.
Well,
and I was like, I walk inside my fireball. Don't
know. It wasn't planned that way.
Weather's nice, though. I should ask Tucko. Is Tucko out here?
I haven't seen him, but I can.
I know they just did the 8 minutes for freshmen. I'm assuming we'll go.
I'll call him.
Longer or whatever. I don't even know how. 12 minutes for high school?
Yeah. Normal.
I'm assuming we'll do 12.
Minute quarters. Okay. Thanks, buddy. He said he thinks so.
Okay. Cool. Thank you.
Yeah. So.
Marysville office, not from high school. It's 93 from Bruce City. You know, so, hey, baby. the wing tee. I mean, that's set up place. Head coach of varsity mid years, Brian Cross. Brings back memories to Marysville. First players.
Brian Cross, friends of Wednesday?
Yep. Bay Valley.
Thank you.
so.
It's a ton. They went up those steps twice, that's it. I'm doing it. I do a third time. It's I laugh like during the year, like I usually like, run into somebody like in the stand where I'll stop. But, hey, how are you? Like, I was just kind of going up and then, yeah. We had I help. I do more announcements for him. Football, I did the announcement. We went to Wright State for a basketball thing. When you come into the stadium, like you come in with kind of the top of the stands. Then we had to walk all the way down to the top of the court and over to another gym. And I knew we had to lay on the walk up those steps. But we did it once. Then we come back and I'd walk down and think, it's got to be an elevator or another entrance. Like, there's no way everybody comes to the top. And then I saw somebody as I was walking down like in an elevator. I'm like, I have walked through such a the head coach Trevor, his son fast, but I mean I never walked up the steps the first time. He's in shape, so he's like popping up and I'm keeping up with him a little bit, and I'm like, he got to about six steps and I was like, I go. I wouldn't think, but I don't know.
We were in the second class.
The freshmen didn't. They just did the old, why did we kick it off?
I just heard
your
head coach saying,
"Kick off." Fair enough, Liam. My better feel like because I have to, you know, the steps are so close to each other.
Yeah.
like that.
Thank you. Thank you.
Marysville. I was telling Frost about that play the other night. Like, our guys were, like, running at, like, the scout team the other day, and I was laughing. Like, I love that. And I forget, because he told me what they called him. And he called him. It's some try. And they just called him. It's not for a bird.
Yes.
It's a weapon, right? Yeah. If you can, that's what I'm like. If you get a kicker, if you can get a kicker who kicks it in the end zone, that's my way in. You don't have to return. Decent direction to pick a real game. Real game, you guys can play. Plus if you're Marysville, you know, early. You know, all the reason to kill him at Marysville. Sideline warning. I don't know if I meant to say that was the second one or the first. Yeah, because it should have been a first. Yeah, if it's a warning, you know, there's no penalty. Yeah, it's called sideline warning.
Yeah!
do it already.
I like it. rebound.
Stay healthy.
Thank you.
Zero by hand.
Thank you.
Grove City did the same thing with them probably, I don't know how many years ago, I remember them. They just stayed because they were like, they're not going to wake up in the morning and come back. I always figured in high school to make a rule like you couldn't start the game or pass a certain time. I was still high school kid. I mean, in a situation like that, we got a drive line. I always wanted to figure the rule. I don't think there is. Small, like Benny's pizza box, like in this, like, you know, like, well, you're lucky I'm just not stuck. They're all good. I know all the high school students, a lot of them playing games.
Thank you.
Good point. That's it. He did. He got it. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.
encourage them to come back to school.